Here's Kris Letang. Wholly different feeling this year, I should imagine, Kris, because you were benched after game two of the Stanley Cup Final a year ago. So just tell me how much more satisfying it is for you this time around.
I mean, last year was totally different. Something happened in with my friend, and I think this year the only thing I was thinking it was playing for him, and that's it.
Yeah, the friend obviously is Luc Bourdon, who passed away in that motorcycle accident during the Stanley Cup playoffs last year. So how much was he on your mind tonight?
It's been in my mind since day one in the playoff. I knew we had a chance to win, and I think every game was played for him.
You know, you've been a good player for a long time, but you were particularly effective in the Stanley Cup Finals. Is this kind of a coming out party for you?
Yeah, I mean, my coach gave me a lot of confidence, and like the whole like organization gave me a lot on my shoulder, and I try to take more advantage of it and make sure I've become a better player every game, and that's what I try to do.
Okay, Kris, thanks a lot. Congratulations.